two lovers who lived across the Hellespont from one another. And every night, Leander would swim across to be with Hera. And she would be up in her tower, and she would keep a lantern lit so that he could see his way in the night. And one evening, it was stormy out, and he was swimming, and the wind blew out the lantern, and the waves tossed him about, and he drowned. And when Hera heard what had happened to Leander, she was so distraught that she threw herself over the tower into the water as well. In the piece, you can hear a very clear depiction of the stormy waters, and then you can hear Hera and Leander united, this love theme that you hear, and then you hear again that Leander swims across the channel, and then once again they're together. The piece develops, and then later on we hear the episode where it becomes so stormy for him and overtakes him.
Thank you.
then there is somewhat of an epilogue to